NJ Transit commuters were once again left to wait and wonder if they could get to work on time. A total of 7 trains were canceled during this morning's rush hour.
This summer, they just keep canceling trains, and there's no plan. Number one problem, they're not telling the riders.
I mean, it's just frustrating, and the pricing has continued to go up, but the quality of service has not.
Last summer was expected to be the summer of hell, but it seems 2018 has taken the title. Commuter anxiety at an all-time high, not knowing if their train will be canceled when they reach the platform. On average, 20 trains a day were canceled the first 3 days of last week, and again on Monday. Some lawmakers are calling for hearings down in Trenton, saying NJ Transit needs to explain how the agency is going to fix this mess.
Our constituents deserve an answer. They deserve to be able to get to work on time and to get home from work in a reasonable manner.
NJ Transit has blamed a number of the annulments, as they call them, mostly on engineers' unplanned absences, as well as federally mandated positive train control implementation.
How are they scheduling their summer vacations? How are they scheduling schedule time off to coordinate? Can they call in those people? We're not getting answers about any of this.
We have asked the New Jersey Department of Transportation Commissioner Diane Gutierrez-Cassetti and Kevin Corbett, the executive director of NJ Transit, to sit down with us. We have consistently been told they are not available, and so commuters have consistently been squishing onto overcrowded hot trains without any real answers. In Summit, New Jersey, Meg Baker, CBS 2 News.
It is up to the chairman of the Assembly Transportation Committee, Dan Benson, to call for a hearing with NJ Transit. He has not returned our calls as of right now, and Governor Murphy's audit of the transit agency is now 100 days past due.